Independence Day speech. Good morning, one and all. Today we are gathered here to celebrate 75th Independence Day of India. We all know that India got independence on 15th of August in 1947 from the British rule. After independence, we got all the fundamental rights in our own nation, our motherland. We all should feel proud to be an Indian and admire our fortune that we took birth on the land of an independent India. History of slave India reveals everything that how our ancestors and forefathers had worked hard and suffered all the brutal behavior of Britishers. We cannot imagine by sitting here that how hard the independence was for India from the British rule. It took sacrifice of lives of many freedom fighters and several decades of struggle from 1857 to 1947. Some of the great freedom fighters of India are Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Jawaharlal Nehru, Mahatma Gandhi, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Lala Lajpat Rai, Bhagat Singh, Khudiram Bose and Chandrasekhar Azad. They were famous patriots who struggled hard for the freedom of India till the end their life. We cannot imagine that horrible moment struggled by our forefathers. Now, after many years of independence, our country is on the right track of development. Today, our country is a well-established democratic country all over the world. Gandhiji was a great leader who taught us about effective way of freedom like Ahimsa and Satyagraha method. Gandhi dreamed of an independent India with the non-violence and peace. We should take an oath today of being highly responsible and well-educated citizen of the tomorrow India. We should sincerely perform our duty and do work hard to get the goal and successfully lead this democratic nation. India is our mother country and we are its citizens. We should always be ready to save it from the bad people. I hope you like this video. Please get a like and subscribe our channel for more essays, speech and GK. Thanks for watching till the end.